I will be honest, I don't fully understand why some players still prefer the original release of Mafia 3 over the Definitive Edition, since they are fundamentally the same games. But hey, I am not here to judge. I am here to optimize your favorite PC games. So in this video, you will get my optimized PC settings for both versions to help you enjoy Mafia 3 and Mafia 3 Definitive Edition just the way you like.
And now, let's optimize the game for a smoother gameplay experience and boost the overall performance using my optimized PC settings. This method works best for optimizing the overall performance on systems where the hardware resources are not severely limited. Otherwise, I recommend checking out my other guide video focusing on reaching the maximum possible performance, as it is more suitable for squeezing out every bit of performance that's left. If optimizing overall performance is indeed what you are looking for, let's begin. In this video, I will use an optimization tool called Low Specs Experience. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite games based on your preferences and needs. Before we begin the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience using the link in the video description. So first things first, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it using the newly created desktop shortcut. Now go to the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and select your game from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience should automatically detect the game version installed on your system. If it does not, you will be asked to manually select the game installation directory. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the in-game resolution. The optimization control panel in Low Specs Experience offers many optimization presets, so it is best to experiment by testing them and see what works best for you and your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with the optimization applied by Low Specs Experience, you can easily remove the optimization effects using the Revert Changes option. That will do it for this video. If this video was helpful, be sure to like it and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh? So come on, you going to answer the question or what?
We on the coast of Quang Nai, evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting them onto a medical ship. This woman walks up. She's got a baby in one hand and the leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp and the MP stops her and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape, tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking.